Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I custom painted this Brooke Trout Pike lure. Yeah, let's get to it. Alright, so the first color that I'm going to be painting this with is this reddish orange color. I'm using that color because that's the color that Brooke Trout have on their bellies. Yeah, so that's where I'm going to be painting that, on the belly. So I have got that red belly painted and it's very bright. So now I'm going to be painting it with the top of it with some like green. It's like kind of like a forest green or a moss green, but yeah, gonna be doing that now. Alright, so I got that green painted on, and I think it's looking pretty good. Now I'm just going to be painting the fins, which I'm just, they are, usually they have like red, and then they have like a black and then a white stripe on them. It's pretty weird. But yeah, I'm just going to do that now. Alright, those fins are painted, and the next color I'm going to be painting is I think I'm going to do the white, just because. So, yeah. First I gotta get the white. Okay, those white lines at the bottom are on. Now I'm going to be putting a black line above all of those white lines. Yeah. Okay, this thing is looking pretty good. Got those black and white stripes painted on the fins. I think they look pretty good. So yeah, basically all that we have left is the dots on this thing. And then we're pretty much done. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be doing next. And yeah. Alright, so what I just did there was I mixed some glow-in-the-dark powder into some golden paint. I know, right? Glow-in-the-dark. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be painting those stripes on the top of this thing that Brooke Trout have. Alright, so I finished painting all those lines on there, and I tested it in the dark, and they do actually glow, which is cool. Now I've got this blue paint right here mixed up, and I'm gonna be putting those blue dots on the Brooke Trout. And this paint should glow too. I mixed some blue glow powder in with it. So, yeah. Okay, there's one side, the blue dots, and I'm gonna do the other side, and I'll be back with you once I'm done that. Alright, so now that I got those blue spots done on both sides, I checked them, they glow amazingly, and now I'm gonna be putting those red dots on the inside of of the blue dots. I tested the paint before. It doesn't really glow, so yeah, so I don't think it'll glow. But this thing will still look cool in the end. Right, there's those spots, those red spots, all painted on, and that's basically it. I'm gonna be painting the eyes now. I think I'm gonna make those glow in the dark too, cause that would look sick. So yeah. Yeah, eyes. That's what we're doing. Alright, so now I'm going to be painting the eyes. And in the last video, some of you guys commented down below how I do this, or where I get my eyes from. I just buy like these clear glass, like half bead things. They're called cabochons. And I bought that off Amazon. And what I do is I just paint them. I've already got the pupils painted on them. But yeah, these are 1/4 inch. So yeah, I got the pupils painted on those. And now I'm just gonna be painting it for this brook trout. I'm just gonna be painting it with some gold. I mixed some glow in there. I don't know if it will glow, but yeah. Alright, so I got that painted up and it looks pretty good. Yeah, so I'm just gonna do the other one and then glue those in, and then this thing is done. So yeah, I'll get back to you when this thing is, when this lure is finished. Alright, there's the finished lure, and now for the big interesting part about this thing. It glows in the dark. Those spots are glowing. The camera doesn't show it up that well, but yeah, it's glowing like 3 times more than it shows on camera. But yeah. Alright, that's the end of the video. If you haven't already, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. Also, comment down below what type of lure you want to see me make next.